Hi, this is Mike Andrig for BreakingCall.com. It's Tuesday, October 15, after the market close. Intel, symbol INTC, has reported earnings after the close that will undoubtedly be very closely watched by tech investors. The stock initially popped up as much as 2.6% on what appeared to be an earnings beat, but as is often the case, the initial reaction has been largely reversed as forward guidance for revenue and gross margin are weak and look below consensus. Based on the technicals, the initial reaction was indeed an error, with the longer-term charts flashing warning signs, including negative divergence and a sell signal becoming a distinct possibility in the near term. Intel peaked in June, nearly 15% below the major 2012 high, and the path of least resistance appears down at this point. The conference call started at 5 p.m. Eastern, and so far the stock has not shown any meaningful recovery, with the shares continuing to slide at this time, now down about 1% from the close. Looking at the weekly chart, we see a major high in May 2012 that was followed by a 34% decline in the stock price. And although a rally ensued from there, the stock was only able to get back about 61.8% of the lost ground. Our system went flat, the stock, in early August, and it appears that another leg down may be starting. The stock would first need to get past resistance at 2408 to turn near-term bullish, and I don't see that as likely. Support levels to watch are the trend line near 2250 and then about 20 bucks in the weekly chart. A quick look at the daily chart, we again see the important lower high resistance at 2408. Support in the daily first appears again near 2250, and then there are two recent lows near 2189. A violation of those lows at 2189 puts the $20 area in play. Thanks for watching and visit us often at BreakingCall.com.